John. Focus. Cool it, John, cool it. If Jericho's planning a cyanide attack, we gotta move fast.
Why do you think I planted a bug in Carl Krug's car?
The thug from the ammonia job? So that's why they let him out of jail.
You're getting the hang of this, Jones. The first thing Krug'll do is call up his boss to say he's not a snitch. And we'll be in on the call.
Hey, you sure Krug's gonna go straight back to Jericho?
Without Jericho, he's nobody. And it's pronounced Krug, not Krug.
Krug blew the ammonia job. What makes you think Jericho's gonna take his call?
This is the only lead we got. How about we see where it takes us before writing it off?
Hey, we got sensitive radio equipment in here.
There's Krug.
I thought we agreed to pronounce it Krug.
Whatever. Sure looks happy to be free.
Well, let's see where his happiness leads us. Okay, we're close enough.
He better have something to say.
Just stay on his tail.
Hello, Krug. You should be inside.
Boss! I know. I caught a break. Tainted evidence. They couldn't hold me.
What did I tell you, man? It's Jericho.
Hey, shut up. I'm trying to listen.
Tainted evidence? Yeah, that's very convenient.
Listen, boss, I know how it looks, but you know me, right? I swear I ain't a rat.
You swear? What next, Carl? Cross your heart, hope to die.
I ain't a rat. Listen, that ammonia job, someone squealed. Because it was like every car in the city was an undercover cop. They were waiting for us.
What makes you think I need you?
I'm a good soldier, boss. Loyal.
You're muscle, Krug. You're disposable.
You're making a mistake, man. You are making such a big mistake.
Never call me again.
Damn it!
Great. Jericho's cutting him off.
Krug's desperate. He'll try again.
You better be right.
Carl,
it's Ramon.
Ramon, I'll call you back.
Not convenient, man. Not when you owe me.
Don't get all sweaty, Ramon. You'll get your dues. I've been inside.
Not my problem. You've been avoiding your obligations, Carl. That ain't smart.
Whoa! Looks like you got a high opinion of yourself while I was away. You know who I work for?
I don't give a rat's ass who your boss is, Carl. You owe me money. That puts me way above your boss.
Ramon, it's swell your balls finally dropped, but don't push it. I pay my debts. You'll get yours.
Too late for promises, Carl. I've got a rep to keep. You brought this on yourself.
Asshole!
Sounds like Krug's in over his head.
Not our concern. As long as he leads us to Jericho, he's on his own. Gotta protect Krug. Give him time to lead us to Jericho.
Keep it real technical, Boo. No hero stuff in my ride. You dig?
Oh, come on!
You twist our...
Whoa, easy, man! You had enough or something? So we could stop...
You be careful, Shawnees. My boyfriend don't know we got his car.
Okay, Krug's off the hook for now.
Krug, I told you never to call me again.
Boss, hear me out.
You got a minute to convince me what...
Damn it, we're out of range. Get us back up there.
Think I've been sitting around jerking off while you were inside? I got what I need.
You made the gas?
That's right, Carl.
You still need people, right? And I'm people. Trustworthy people. See, the thing is, I got debts, boss. Big debts. I need money fast. I'm desperate, boss. I'll take any kind of risk for you. You think I'm wearing a wire? I swear you can search me. Search my car, my place, man. I promise you won't find nothing.
You knew Krug was a liability.
Yeah, smart and cold. Lord help us if he ever gets to use that cyanide.
With Krug dead, we've only got two leads. But if we can't trace the signal that detonated that car bomb, looks like all we've got for fallback is our old friend Ordell Williams.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
I don't get it. Why would Jericho want three tankers full of ammonia?
Platinum's a catalyst. If you passed ammonia over it, and you knew what you were doing, you could make hydrogen cyanide.
With Krug dead, we've only got two leads. But if we can't trace the signal that detonated that car bomb, looks like all we've got for fallback is our old friend Ordell Williams. Look, I'm just trying to stop Jericho, and that's all that matters. What's going on, Jones?
But we just... You weren't here when we got the call? The cell phone signal that triggered the car bomb was traced to within a mile of here. We got a lead, Tanner.
Oh, come on. A guy like Jericho? He doesn't need to push the button himself.
You know Jericho likes to get his hands dirty. He killed Krug himself, and he'll show.
That's him. You were right.
Well, I don't know, Tanner. It could be anyone.
It's him. Don't ask me how, but I know it. Now we take him down. We had him! We had him! That's him. You were right.
Well, I don't know, Tanner. He could be anyone.
It's him. Don't ask me how, but I know it. Now we take him down.
He's got no way out. Call it in, I'm gonna take him down.
All right, watch yourself. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa! You sure that's him?
Positive. Hands on the roof!
Feels good, doesn't it?
Yo, Tanner, ease up, man. That's not Jericho.
I can see the headlines now. John Tanner gets his man. City praises hero detective.
Hey, Tanner, man, I said ease up!
You know, I wish you'd pull a gun on me. A reason to shoot you would make my day.
Tanner, what the hell's gotten into you?
You just don't get it, do you? Come on, just shoot me!
Whoa, Tanner! Tanner!
See you around, Tanner.
All around!
Damn, man! What'd I do this time?
John! Hey, John! Hey, you! Get the hell out of here!
Oh, no. This is bad in many, many ways.
What?
One, that driver wants us dead. Two, that driver's Jericho.
What?
I don't know what to say, Jones. Jericho can do it, too. I don't know who he's gonna control or where he really is.
Then get us the hell out of here!
Idiot. I know.
Watch where you're driving, pal! Not him. You! All this is doing is ramping up my medical bill. What's the plan, John?
Simple. Stay in one piece.
He's coming at us! Then watch out! You know it's him.
I can see him. Any driver of any car. He can do it too.
That's not possible.
Yeah, well, add it to the list.
Oh, we're taking a beat.
I noticed.
Hang on, we gonna beat Jericho how?
Not this one.
Keep him off of us, Tanner! We're getting murdered!
We're still going!
Barely. Look, John, if Jericho's driving, just stop and reverse into the asshole!
When we stop that vehicle, Jericho's gone, and all we've got is some dazed stranger in a smashed car.
Son of...
Yes!
Get him somewhere near him. Push him into a wall.
Look, if he wants us dead, he doesn't care if civilians die along the way.
You gotta get through this.
It's over.
John!
It's over.
Chops on us.
We're okay.
What's the plan, John?
Simple. Stay in one piece.
How'd you know it's him?
I can see him. Any driver of any car. He can do it too.
That's not possible.
Yeah, well, add it to the list.
Taking a beep!
I noticed!
south and reverse into the asshole.
When we stop that vehicle, Jericho's gone. And all we've got is some dazed stranger in a smashed car.
Son of a...
Yes.
God damn it, John.
I know. I'm trying.
Get him somewhere near him. Push him into a wall.
Look, he wants us dead. He doesn't care if civilians die along the way. I do. While we work out what to do, we need to create some distance.
You gotta get through this.
It's over.
Done.
It's over. Can't get to him. He's everywhere. I'm just gonna have to run. I can't fight him. We just gotta make tracks. Sorry, but I can't fight him. I just gotta make tracks. I can't get to him. He's everywhere. I'm just gonna have to run. I can't explain right now, but things... I can't fight him. I just gotta make tracks. I can't get to him. He's everywhere. I'm just gonna have to run.
Shut up, Jones.
He's coming at us!
Then watch out! I don't want to be your mom, but...
So don't be.
Driver of any car. He can do it too.
That's not possible.
Yeah, well, add it to the list.
Hey, just because we're cops don't mean we can ride the sidewalk.
What? Are you gonna report me?
What's the plan, John?
Simple. Stay in one piece.
And just stop and reverse into the asshole.
When we stop that vehicle, Jericho's gone. And all we've got is some dazed stranger in a smashed car.
Son of a...
Yes.
Oh, we're taking a beat.
I noticed.
Hey, can we get him somewhere near him? Push him into a wall.
Look, if he wants us dead, he doesn't care if civilians die along the way.
I do.
While we work out what to do, we need to create some distance.
Since when's Jericho been able to do that?
You tell me, but it makes sense.
No, nothing about this makes sense, John. he still here?
I don't know. It's quiet all of a sudden.
Damn, man, if Jericho can do your thing too, where does that leave us?
It means we've lost an edge, that's all. Our goal hasn't changed. All we have to do is find the real Jericho and pin him down.
Now Jericho can shift too. It's a race. I gotta use Ordell to get to Jericho before Jericho uses someone to get to me.
Your eyes on the city, on the hour, every hour. Coming up, platinum plus ammonia equals cyanide? We talk to the counterterrorism expert who says we should all be worried.
John! John! Nurse!
It's okay, buddy. It's okay.
Come on, John. I know you're in there somewhere.
I can push myself higher. I know I can. Hell, I'm really getting ahead for heights. Just look at that. The whole Bay Area.
Safer on this side of the road.
Cut it! You know, Big Brother ain't a TV show. It's how we roll with what they know. Reality bites me comfortably. Dudes and humans are watching me. Watching you, watching we. Methodically, but I think she'd stay sleeping. Even MK Ultra, voice soakers. Kool-Aid ads and electric posters. A rainbow of pigs in the sky.
Here goes.
Marin and the ropes when you win the substance.
We got 5 mil in dirty money and a plane to catch. Let's go, babe.
Sure thing, babe.
Ouch! We're gonna have to dump the car anyway, right? Step on it!
Jenna, I really like you, you know? And I was hoping you liked me for more than my car and stuff.
Charlie, you win this race, and I'm yours.
Oh God, if you're listening, I've never asked for anything before.
Now, Charlie, keep your eyes on the prize.
Now, who looks ready to cause some havoc out there?
Kid, that dude's gonna be replaced.
Careful!
Settling in, no great shape.
There they are. Let's get them.
It looks like we've got legal problems. Come on, you can't afford to go to jail either. They'd keep you alive in there. Down. Almost popped out there.
I do not need that kind of distraction right
now. Remember, no prize for second place. So impressed. Really? Win this race.
And no handcuffs.
Oh, Charlie.
Give me 5 seconds to savor the win, and then kiss me like you've never kissed anyone before.
Okay, you crazed son of a bitch. We're on the interstate just where you said to be.
We've done everything you asked. Now tell us where this damn truck bomb is.
You undercover cops think you're so goddamn smart. We'll take a look up ahead. 2 trucks. Good luck.
2? Son of a... Two truck bombs? 2! That goddamn maniac's a goddamn maniac.
Don't worry, we're in the right car to do this. Fast and low.
You sound like you've done this before.
Sort of, so hold on. Okay, here's the plan. I'm gonna glide us underneath each trailer and defuse the bombs.
You're gonna do what? Watch it! Watch it! This ain't helping any! That must be them up ahead.
Yeah, I see them. Okay, here goes.
Oh God, I see it! Keep her steady! We did it! We did it!
Hey, don't get ahead of yourself. We've still got one more to go.
This is still suicide, man!
Only if we die.
This is impossible!
No, it's not. I'm gonna try again.
Man, 2 years as undercover cops and we never pulled off anything like that.
Isn't false hope a bitch? I've got 10 more just like them cruising the city. Enjoy.
Oh man, we're screwed.
No, we're not. I know a guy who knows a guy, so hang tight.
Careful, man. I can't afford the repairs on this thing. There's no way we can get to all those truck bombs in time, let alone defuse them.
You're right. Time to shift.
Say what?
Gonna have to get up high and shift real quick to catch all these bombs before they detonate.
Nice and low. This should do nicely.
Now, where's the next one? I'm gonna stop all those bombs from detonating. I'm gonna have to shift up high and move fast. I'm gonna take my head off trying to drive under a rig in this thing. No way, this is gonna fit under one of those big rigs. Nearly there. Where's the next one? You need to step it up, John. Another one down. Shifted high and fast to get the big picture. Gotta keep my eyes on the city.
Man, 2 years as undercover cops and we never pulled off anything like that.
Isn't false hope a bitch? I've got 10 more just like them cruising the city. Enjoy.
Oh man, we're screwed.
No, we're not. I know a guy who knows a guy, so hang tight. Gonna have to get up high and shift real quick to catch all these bombs before they detonate. This should slide under one of those rigs, no problem.
I have always had to mention, very a useless oaf.
You talking about me? Yes! Just one more.
What's the car? Drive like this!
Your brother-in-law drives like this? He deserves to go to prison. If I'm gonna stop all those bombs from detonating, I'm gonna have to shift up high and move fast. I'm gonna take my head off trying to drive under a rig in this thing. No way, this is gonna fit under one of those... Now, where's the next one? Thank you. need to step it up, John. Where's the next one? Come on! Have any more bad days planned for this city.
Sam, you never handle any of the arachnids while I'm not there. What were you thinking?
I didn't know it could jump so far.
I feel cold. Real cold. And hot. And wow, you gotta see these colors.
The Congolese Dream Widow? A single bite needs psychedelic brain warp, then coma. Only a shot of adrenaline can save you now.
Everything's gone all rainbow blurry.
Listen to me, Sam. I'm gonna get you to a hospital, but you've got to try and stay awake.
What's gotten into you, and why is your head a big balloon?
So warm and fuzzy, curling up on a big old fuzzy bear's tummy. Fuzzy wuzzy.
No, stay awake. It's a hungry grizzly. It's gonna eat you.
Spider, for Christ's sakes. Small as a bean, with a mean streak a mile wide.
Keep talking, pal, keep talking.
Just leapt at me. Right at my face!
That hurt!
He's out of my hands now. Just pray the paramedics can save him.
Gone all rainbow blurry.
Listen to me, Sam. I'm gonna get you to a hospital, but you've got to try and stay awake.
Whoa, dude.
Awful.
Sam! Sam! Stay away! Don't make me slap you!
Just try it, Mrs. Balloonhead. I'm not afraid to pop you. Just see if I'm not. Whoa, kangaroos!
Kangaroos?
Yeah, wearing sombreros, giving us mean looks. Ready, night? You big old talking sunflower, you?
You sleep, you die, Sam! Sam!
How'd I get here?
I think you got a very funny haircut.
Bumpy.
I can see a light. Mother, is that you?
Ah, hell. Stay with me, Sam. Stay away from the light.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll stay away.
Wait, hold on. Or is it walk towards the light? Tell you what. Just stay where you are and enjoy the light. Don't move towards it. Don't move away from it.
Just leave me here in the soft, warm snow.
No. Keep talking, Sam.
Ow! Are we at the park yet?
No, Sam. It's the hospital we're going to. The hospital.
Joni with your big balloon head. Will you marry me?
With chunks of vomit down your front, you might want to save that question for later.
I can hear angry owls. Giant angry owls. Do I know you? You look familiar with your big googly eyes. Just gonna take 40 minutes.
You made it, Sam. You're gonna be all right.
Hooray! We keep all these squirrels. There's.
Damn it, Ron. I know there's crates of fake meds right there on the damn street.
They got permits, right? And we've got a procedure to follow. We'd need a warrant, and by the time we got one, the stuff will already be on the streets.
Damn procedure! We're police. We should just drive down there and roll over that stuff.
In another life, my friend.
Actually, you know what? This is that other life.
I wish.
I mean it. We're gonna take this car and destroy thousands of dollars worth of counterfeit meds.
You serious?
Whoa. We actually are gonna do this?
Yeah, I wasn't joking.
Now?
Yes, right now.
Devlin, when we get there,
we're gonna ram those crates of fake meds and smash them to pieces.
And procedure your ass.
Exactly. Procedure my ass. There's one.
I don't think I've seen you enjoy police work this much for 10 years.
I think that's most of them.
Most of them ain't good enough.
This don't look good!
Devlin, I'm starting to have second thoughts about this wish fulfillment stuff.
We're going all in. You'll like it, I promise. Actually, you know what? This is that other life.
I wish.
I mean it. We're gonna take this car and destroy thousands of dollars worth of counterfeit meds.
You serious? Careful, man!
There's one.
I don't think I've seen you enjoy police work this much for 10 years.
I think that's most of them.
Most of them ain't good enough.
Sorry about that. Oh, no! Hey, that's the dealers.
Steady, Ron.
Are we gonna finish this?
Yeah, what the hell? We've gone this far. I'm gonna show these guys how real police work gets done. Every citizen is just a vigilante waiting to happen.
Buckle up, old buddy.
Oh, buddy, you in a minute, Joe, I swear.
know my wife, right? Laura?
Yeah. She's great.
Yeah.
You should hang on. Hang on.
Oh, you think you could ride this prey faster than me?
I've still got it, no matter who I am.
So what's with the cyanide gas? You think Jericho's on a terrorist payroll?
Is that his style? I mean, whatever he's up to, he's in it for the money first. None of the punks you brainjacked knew anything?
Doesn't work like that. I can't read a guy's mind. But I can talk to the guy he's next to. I think I got us a way in. Ordell Williams is driving for Jericho's crew. I'm gonna drop in on him.
Ordell's a thief, but he's not a snitch.
He won't know anything about it. I'm just gonna borrow him for a while.
Deep cover work, huh?
Yeah, that's the idea. He's not close enough to Jericho to blow my cover, and I might be able to figure out what they're doing.
The problem's gonna be getting Jericho's people to trust Ordell.
Once he's driving like I do, they're gonna love him.
Well, what you gonna do next, man? Pop us up on two wheels?
Don't tempt me.
I just get out and key the car. Save some time.
Sorry about that, partner.
I love it when you screw up. Keeps things entertaining.
What do you want, Ordell?
Why are you wasting me on kid stuff, sweetheart? I'm the best damn wheelman in this city.
Ha! We'll see. Can you use a GPS?
If I have to.
Prove yourself. Complete this route and don't hang around. You're up against the clock. Ordell. Call me sweetheart again, and I'll spring you up by the balls.
I'll bear that in mind, honey.
Just keep pushing me. Keep it cool, Ordell. You got to get a move on.
Just watch me.
Ordell.
Nah, just warming up.
What the hell was that, Ordell?
Screw up.
Time's almost up.
Yeah, I know. Come on, give me another shot.
I don't do second chances. You're done. Clumsy.
Yet?
No. You're not gonna embarrass yourself, are you?
Do I look worried?
All right, Ordell. Don't get cocky. I'm waiting on a miracle, Ordell.
Yeah, don't sweat it. I'm saving the best for last.
Not bad, Ordell. Not great, but not bad.
So when do I see some real action?
Relax. You'll get the call soon enough.
I just bumped up Ordell's cred with Jericho's crew. I think we got us a ball game.
Okay. We've got Ordell moving up in the world, and Layla's still in town. Which means that whatever Jericho's got cooking, he still needs his eyes on the city. But now I'm getting eyes on him.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
Tanner, you, Tanner,
forget it. Tanner. Hello?
Something just doesn't make sense.
Oh yeah? Well, just add it to my list of crap that don't make sense when I'm with you.
Hey, just a minute. Jericho's a grade A gangster, right?
Point being?
He's not a mass murderer.
Ah, bull. He blew up a daycare just to pick a dollar out of the rubble.
No, that's not what I'm saying. Revenge costs money. It doesn't bring it in.
Ah, why are you overthinking this?
It just doesn't add up.
So explain it to me then.
Look, I can't!
Come on, I'm all ears.
Look, it's not
what?
That...
What? I'm sorry, I'm still not hearing your genius explanation,
hey,
John.
Don't be an asshole.
Oh, I'm the asshole. That's real nice.
Oh, God damn it, Joe. What? Look, if it was just
if
that...
If it was just that what?
It was just that, that... If it was just that simple.
Oh, yeah, I'd love to hear
yeah,
this.
Yeah, if it was just that simple...
You're blowing hot air, John. You're blowing hot air like a big old...
Like that. Jones? What the hell? Oh, man.
Jones, the city, all frozen. Oh, man, I've lost it. I've totally lost it.
That ambulance. It's the only thing that's moving.
Feels so heavy. So damn tired.
I've got to find some way out of this nightmare.
I've got to focus. Just stick to the back of this ambulance. See where it takes me.
Damn it! Weaving through moving traffic is difficult enough.
Whoa! Following this ambulance, these trails, it's like a rush of blood.
Oh man, I'm starting to drag.
Whew! This is more like it!
This is totally out of whack.
Thank you.
too many cars. Not smart. I'd say this, Jones, but I kind of miss your smart-ass comments.
You can't let that ambulance get away.
No, this is all wrong. Get me out of here. Jones, the city, all frozen. Oh man, I lost it. I've totally lost it. Christ! Feels so heavy. Gotta find some way out of this nightmare. Gotta focus. Just stick to the back of this ambulance. See where it takes me. Whoa! This ambulance, these trails, it's like a rush of blood. Ugh! Can't lose this guy! Can't let that ambulance get away! Outside those trails. Real cold. Phew! This is more like it! Okay, you can do this. Just stick with them, John. You're not shaking me. What was that? What's happening to me?
Damn it, Ricky. This guy's losing a lot of blood. Gulp.
Whoa. Okay. This changes the game. Right, asshole.
Let's see you get away from me now.
Oh yeah, I'm back on my game.
Lie down. See an ambulance, try that. I'm not losing it. I can't be this. There's got to be some explanation for all this.
You blowing hot air like a big old asshole. It's called a brain fart. What the hell are you doing?
Just some more strange crap for you to put on that list of yours, Jones.
All right. You lost me there, man.
In the time between my snapping my fingers and you hearing it, I was somewhere else. I was on some goddamn death race. In some nightmare remix of San Francisco.
Yeah. Okay, John.
I'm serious!
Damn, John, you're either screwing with me or scaring me. I don't know which.
I'm serious.
Hey, listen, man. Everything's gonna be okay. We'll pull you through this, whatever it is.
Yeah, thanks for the support.
No, I mean it. You're gonna pull through. I know you can hear me and everything's gonna be okay. What?
Let's get moving.
Hey, Tanner, talk to me.
I've got nothing to say.
Oh, bull. Whatever happened back there, it freaked you out. And it freaked you out with that freaky hoodoo you got going on, then I'm pretty freaked out too, man.
What if I am losing it, Jones? What if this is all in my head?
Oh, please. That's all you're worried about? Look, the difference between you sane and you crazy is that you drive slightly faster. Now, come on. We got a man to catch.
Right. Let's go.
Let's go.
You're not listening to me, Ayumu. I wasn't really driving those races.
Look, John, it doesn't matter. We don't have a choice anymore. We're racing for Jericho now.
No, no, no!
You can't just say no to these people unless you want to end up like that big guy Krug.
I turned my back for 2 seconds and you boys are in bed with Jericho?
You boys? John, if you got a way out of this, tell me. Jericho owns every race in the city. We don't have a choice.
Damn it.
Coming through!
This would be easier if there were no other cars in the race.
True.
No!
That was not planned!
Where are we?
Not in front. Sorry. Sorry!
Don't be sorry. Be better at driving.
Look at that move. I mean, that's one-handed.
Nice!
Ah, you know it! Come on!
You're driving okay, but could you maybe give an extra, say, 10%?
Because you asked so nicely. Let's see what we got.
We're going through! Keep clear!
Hey, that's my boy.
I hate slamming into stuff.
And you may be riding with the wrong guy.
I'm blind! I've been blinded!
Open your eyes.
I can see! It's a miracle! We're still in this one.
Yep, right smack in the middle of it.
Good drift.
That's what we're here for, right?
That and winning the race. Minus grid.
Nothing to worry about.
Cool.
It's of what we're made of.
Come on now! Awesome, John! Thanks for helping us. It means a lot.
What do you mean? Do you know who I am?
I can recognize my own brother, John.
At least someone's a believer.
That's not helping!
Whereas you shouting in my ear?
jump was gonna end badly. Jericho's gonna hunt us down.
I should never have helped you in that first race. I'm sorry. I turned my back for 2 seconds and you boys are in bed with Jericho?
You boys? Jun, if you got a way out of this, tell me. Jericho owns every race in the city. We don't have a choice.
Damn it.
Solid start, but keep pushing.
Got it.
I turned my back for 2 seconds and you boys are in bed with me. I turned my back for 2 seconds and you boys are in bed with Jericho?
You boys? Jun, if you got a way out of this, tell me. Jericho owns every race in the city. We don't have a choice.
Damn it.
Where are we?
Not in front.
Your name, bro.
I thought you said... Ugh, never mind.
Stretch, John. Let's show Jericho we're not scared.
By desperately trying to win the race so he won't hurt us?
Exactly.
Ayumu, you have to get real. Jericho is a murdering thug. Take your winnings and disappear.
Guess what, Bubba? We don't really need a truck for this job.
Then, why'd you ask me to bring it?
You're the decoy, idiot. Good luck with all those cops.
Foghorn, I'm coming for you. Nobody double crosses Bubba W.
Sorry, Bubba, but this cash splits better one way than two. At least I reckon it does.
I'm gonna bring the whole damn pack down on top of you. Then I'm gonna stop you myself.
Do your worst, Bubba. Ain't no way you get that there rig past the cops and catch me too. So long, sucker!
I gotta lead the cops to the real crime. Bag that redneck dirtbag.
Who are you talking to, Bubba? You praying to God?
Double-crossing thief guy. It's time to end this. Hey, pal, things are about to get crazy.
Crazy? I can't get mixed up.
Without a green card, I appreciate every but
can't let the cops arrest this. Weave in and out of traffic at speed?
No, you idiot!
Shebang! Hi!
Mother, are you okay? No surprise!
And I'm sorry, sis.
It'll just have to keep. This Bubba guy yet. Try to relax. This will be all over soon.
What do you think you're doing?
Dang it, Bubba. How'd we get to this?
Well, we're both backstabbing two-bit wannabes without the sense God gave a chick. Steady, John, dream or not, that was close. Now, how powerful is this thing, buddy?
I haven't driven in 40 years. That's why I'm having this demonstration of
wish to marry my daughter?
Yes, apparently so.
Oh, Padmesh, this fills me with such joy. Good gracious, Padmesh. Raja will be safe.
in your gently caring hands. Do not worry.
I just felt your aura shift. It's a very bad sign for all of us.
I'm not gonna argue. Your job?
It pays the bills and...
Hell! Cool!
Exactly, Mother!
My mom only lets me spend one day a month with you, Dad.
Well, there'll be a little improvement today, son.
Is it okay to...
Hey, kid. Your old man is one...
Now remember, Jerry, I've picked up...
Strap in, fella.
Come on, sweetie. Why won't you just let me finish?
No time.
Look out! I tell ya, they were hanging on my every word.
Pardon?
Hell.
crying?
Of course I am! I slept with my...
Sorry, I'm gonna shoot him again.
After 40 years of searching for a room for my daughter, I have found it! Glad you're more mature, not like all these dumb little kids.
Scenic route.
Not this again, Mother! Don't draw this ride out any longer than you have to.